Here we go.
You're cordially invited to the country estate of Alistair Rhodes.
But why though? This is Jackie Vincent right there.
Join us for an unforgettable evening.
Dun dun dun. Whoa, what the heck? What's that? Just a crystal ball? Sounds like he's creating a truck.
What's your name? Oh, yes, Godfrey. Where the blazes is Alistair?
Yes, where is the old scoundrel?
I've not seen Master Rhodes, but surely your crystal ball could.
What the heck?
What in Lucifer's ball sack was that?
I like him already. Load any silver game?
Ooh. Well, at least no one's looking down their nose at me no more. Like I'm a damn turd in their punch bowl. Hard to feel underdressed when everyone else at the party's a screaming bag of meat.
True. Oh my gosh, there's so many zombies in that one window.
Hammer, go! gunshots, all I do is raise a ruckus wherever I go. Scare me, you moaning sacks of shit. You keep coming, I'll keep gunning. Pow, pow, pow.
Pow, pow, pow. I like him. I like his character.
They smell even worse when you open them up.
Yeah, it's pretty.
No trespassing, Screamer. This here's private property. Lordy, I've worked up a powerful thirst. Nothing a bottle of bourbon or rye couldn't fix, though. Where's the old man's liquor cabinet?
Right.
Nothing wrong with you, I can't fix with my hands.
Bonus points.
I think my hammer's ready to do some pounding.
Okay, we got shield.
Something you can't finish.
Oh my gosh, there's so many parts. Gotta clear out some of these guys. It's a gramophone. I can't do anything with it.
Good enough to keep out a Blackfoot war party.
Bitbox gets his button when idiots get their thing done. Yep, that's the answer I'm going with. I want some champagne. No, I really don't, but. Thanks for the host, Nick. Whoa, hey. I didn't tell you to do all that. The heck is that? Oh.
I've seen benches like these in workshops. Different ones for different jobs.
So we got a building table here. There's a bunch of fireplaces around. Ooh, a chest. Open up. I want my bits. Open up. And that.
Gotta rustle up another one of these.
Yeah, that looked interesting. This is a very linear map for right now. I'm guessing. Oh, I just missed something. in the world? Is that just dust, or am I seeing things? My fireplaces. Can't go any farther. Must first acquire the Sendlar. Again? Was there another door I could open somewhere? There has to be, because... think? I don't know. I mean, this is my first playthrough. I've never played it. And so... Oh, how did I miss this?
There was a time when that would have been the strangest thing I'd ever seen. That time was about 10 minutes ago.
Alright. That stone is very creepy. Okay, more doorways.
It don't feel right sauntering into a man's bedroom without his say-so. I know. We're fighting dead men, and that's what I'm worried about.
Oh, really? Energy core. Jeez. Well, they don't usually put those kind of things in just to break them. Like, for no reason, so that must be something. And that's definitely something.
Tells me this charcoal might be more than it seems.
Charcoal, huh? I thought it was a teddy bear. This reminds me of Jurassic Park a little bit. Like the new one. What? Did I find a safe spot? Wait. What? Alright, you do that. I'll still be here. You got some crazy problems, man. Good luck with that. See you later.
See that crystal? Alistair wouldn't hide it if it weren't important, right?
Okay, well, I found a crystal, but I can't do anything with it. I don't know. Well, write it down. Keep it noted. I wanna, like, use my specialist or something on it. Okay. Sounds good. Good luck with that. Alright, well, we found some secret of some sort. Thank you. There's something breathing over here, and I don't like it. There's definitely something, like, breathing over here. I feel like you have to, like, break into there or something, or open this, because... There's definitely something back there. Nothing happened, okay. Maybe I'll come back to that also. Been in here? No. Been in here. Been here.
Now see, owning your own pool table, that's class. Like a brass spittoon, red velvet drapes in a cat house.
Yep. Exactly that. Gotta be something special with these balls or something. We get to play? We do. I will play. That's the gate ball. We don't want that in there.
Played my share of pool out west. Of course, we used a cue stick.
Also, there's no stripes.
You're scratching up my buckskins.
Nice. That's the eight. Lady. I did it.
Is that what I think it is? Don't worry, folks. It's all part of the show.
Why did it give me a grenade? Do you have to take that grenade somewhere? Well, we tried something.
One thing's for sure. I ain't using this knife for cooking.
Now we got running zombie. We gotta get down there. Oh, we haven't been here yet. A silver mirror. It's breathing again.
That big statue fell. Atlas, ain't it? I was wondering who suckered him into holding up the whole world.
This game is stupid when you have a running zombie. This is no fun anymore. Dude, you hit me twice. Doors. Dude, come on! It's ridiculous.
The dining room. Guess that fits the bill. Now we're all on the menu.
Outside. That's awesome.
Last bull took a swing at me, ended up in a shallow grave. Maybe you know him. So this is the greenhouse, huh? Never seen one before. Don't they usually have plants inside?
I'd like to explore. I hate the zombie.
Well, looky here.
Fire core.
This new kind of booby trap better work.
Leave me alone.
Places in it end up pushing up daisies.
True. Oh.
Say, could I just wear this armor? Seems a waste just having it stand there.
Thank you.
piece, let's round up your two best buddies.
This is the shield piece that the painter deck wants.
Rest in pieces.
Double points.
That's for passing up my Sunday best.
The cellar.
Damn it. I was kind of hoping to snack some whiskey down here. Wine gives me a headache.
Blue crystal.
Right. One man's trash is another man's treasure.
Insta kill.
A melt what?
I bet pour some whiskey on that wound before it goes septic.
Okay, we just made something. Okay, I just saw something.
Next one who touches me is gonna be left with just the stuff.
Got a blue crystal, a purple one. Somewhere.
Who the hell carved this thing? Sick bastard ought to be shot. It ain't the size of the gun in the fight, the size of the fight in the gun. Serious shooting iron. How do we get our hands on it?
Bring one. Stupid zombie man.
Whoa, they smell worse up close.
Where am I going?
Huh. Who killed Merry Old England style?
This is very spooky. Children! It's the children! From God Grovey. Around the statue or the fountain.
takes more than that to bring down Gideon Jones.
A good training spot.
This might give me a fighting chance.
Well.
Just find a blacksmith.
Oh man. Boxes. Good to know. Was a girl. I don't know what any of this means. Ra statue. Where's the other one? Blue's girl painting. Oh, that one.
Last month, I ventured into the old.
The green was a Ra temple. I forgot what the third one is. Okay. Okay, get it. There's four of them, so we need to find the fourth one.
We got company of the blood-sucking variety.
What?
A half-price vampire.
What was that? Oh, frick no. Oh, heck no. I have nightmares of that.
Yeehaw! Better than busting a Bronco.
No. None of that at all. That was friggin' scary. Whoa, what the heck?
Looks like something don't want us going through here. Meaning we best find a way to get it open.
True. What is that? That's glass. Need to find another door. Oh, blue. Purple's girl, green was Ra statue. This something else. Okay, the grandfather clock.
I want to look half a saloon with a pool cue. Must be nowhere near swing this way. I say you got too big for your bridge.
Oh. Get off of me.
Double points.
You scary people.
Tactical rifle, please. Just a junked up way of saying eat live. Come on, little sure shot. Let's put on a show. Lip right off your shoulders. Reckon we're supposed to stay inside this circle?
Oh. What have I done? Oh, I know what those are. Okay, we need to go to that girl's picture and the Ra statue. I also need a gun. A new gun. Better gun. I'm pretty sure it wouldn't be outside, but let's go to the Ra statue. Oh, there's an upstairs right here. It's like Resident Evil.
Just like city folk always pawing at you.
I can't see anymore for some reason. They're, like astrology.
Wonder if one of these leads out of this nightmare.
Thank you. I don't know what that went to. What the frick? Blowing that up. Oh, I gotta come in here and kill these things? Oh, what the frick, a bat?
This stay where Valhalla is, but I'd love to see what else they make. Just gonna tuck this into my house. Wherever that statue's supposed to be, I ain't turning down divine intervention.
Hello?
That is never gonna get old, and I ain't never gonna get used to it.
I gotta find that picture of that girl or something. Merida? Okay, it's a girl with a red, like, shirt on. Yeah, I know what it really is. Here she is.
Holy shit!
get down there. Oh, that's what that does. Uh-uh! Get the heck off me. Creepy jumping jerks. My game. Thanks for watching, I guess.